director James Toback accused of sexual harassment. Oscar-nominated Hollywood filmmaker James Toback has been accused by nearly 40 women of sexual harassment. The Los Angeles Times said 31 of the women had spoken on the record about their experiences, which span the last 30 years. Toback has denied the allegations and said he had never met any of the women in question nor, if he did, it was for 5 minutes and have no recollection. The writer and director was nominated for Best Screenplay for 1991 Bugsy. The mobster film starred Warren Beatty and Annette Bening. He has also directed Robert Downey Jr. in 3 films, including Black and White and The Pickup Artist. His latest film, The Private Life of a Madden Woman, premiered at the Venice Film Festival last month and stars Sienna Miller. Biologically impossible. The women interviewed by the LA Times have accused Toback, 72, of masturbating in front of them, rubbing himself up against them, asking inappropriate questions of a sexual nature and asking them to perform sexual acts. One said that after an alleged encounter, she felt like a prostitute, an utter disappointment to myself, my parents, my friends, adding, "and I deserved not to tell anyone." Toback told the LA Times that for the past 22 years, it had been biologically impossible for him to engage in the behavior described, saying he had diabetes and a heart condition that required medication. LA Times writer James Whip, who broke the story, tweeted that since the story was published on Sunday, the number of women who originally contacted him, 38, had doubled.